Here we have to find the mass in grams for the given atoms of different elements.